see that traveling man. He might have something we need.
Gauntlet Bearer, how did you find us?
I was told people were hiding in these caves. I'm glad I found you.
You have to help us. We can't leave because of a huge flying wraith that roams the area. Oh no, here it comes again!
Thank you.
this oil. It's mixed in with essence.
Will this attract the wraiths, then?
Not sure where, but yes. I can see this working somehow. These fires, they are an interesting trick, burning a mixture of oil and essence.
You sound curious.
Humans are consistently surprising.
Thank you.
That did it. We should head back to the High Priest.
I'm wondering how they're planning on attracting the race where they want.
What do you mean?
Well, attracting the race is something, but you wouldn't want to attract them to yourself, right?
One of the chains that holds the sundial. A symbol of Thelos's power.
Not just a symbol of their power. A manifestation. Gauntlet hears the echo of an anvil. These cliffs are steeper now. They have shifted. And Lethesda, it used to be bigger. Can you see the sundial? It is a Thelos temple, and I hate it even from here.